Now students, question number 1 from exercise 6.4. Given is triangle ABC is similar with triangle DEF. Area triangle ABC is equal to 64 cm square. Area triangle DEF is equal to 121 cm square. Here it is given that EF is equal to 15.4 cm. We have to find BC. Correct? Now, we know that solution. Because here it is given find, therefore it will be solution. Solution, triangle ABC is similar with triangle DEF. Correct? Therefore, area triangle ABC upon area triangle DEF is equal to BC square upon EF square. This, the reason is theorem. Correct? Therefore, area triangle ABC is 64 cm square upon 121 is equal to BC square upon 15.4 whole square. Now here no need to multiply 15.4 into 15.4 because it is going to get cancelled. Therefore, BC square is equal to 64 upon 121 into 15.4 whole square. Now this can be written as 64 upon 121 into 154 upon 10 into 154 upon 10. Correct? Now 11 11s are here, 11 14s are, 11 1s are, 11 14s are. Therefore BC will be equal to root of right hand side. So root of 64 into 14 into 14 upon 100. So for 100 I will be writing 10, for 64 I will be writing 8, and for 14 into 14 I will be writing 114. Correct? Therefore it will be equal to 8 4s are 32, carry over 3, 8 1s are 8 plus 3, 11 upon 10. That comes to 11.2 cm. This is the answer. Okay? Now children, question number 2 says ABCD is a trapezium. That means AB is parallel with CD. It is given to us. Correct? BD and AC intersect in point O. Correct? AB is equal to 2CD. AB is greater side. We have to find area triangle AOB upon area triangle COD. Now solution you write down. AP is parallel with CD. This is given to us. Therefore, angle OAB is congruent with angle OCD. These two are alternate angles. This one and this one. Correct? It is making the figure Z. Therefore, it will be alternate angles. Angle AOB is congruent with angle COD. This will be vertically opposite angles. Now, if anyone wants to consider ABO is congruent with CDO, that is also valid. Correct? Any two triangle angles you can take. Therefore, triangle AOB is similar with triangle COD. And reason will be AA test of similarity. Correct? Therefore, area triangle AOB upon area triangle COD is equal to AB square upon CD square. The reason will be theorem. Correct? Now that is equal to, now AB is equal to 2CD whole square upon CD square. Because it is given to us that AB is equal to 2CD, so we have taken that value. That comes to 4CD square upon 1CD square. So CD square gets cancelled. 4 is to 1. That is the answer.